On third and seven. Intercepted off the deflection. It's Antoine Winfield. Pigram is the only guy that's got a chance at him. And Winfield will go the distance.
Defensive line was fooled, but the second level players were in the right spots. Huge hit on the receiver, and the ball goes up in the air. A nice play, great reaction, and wouldn't you know it, getting an opportunity just like his dad did.
Officials timeout.
Playing in the NFL.